every day I have to walk past his room in the morning and not wake him up to come to work. And then I have to go to work without my son beside me every day.